This is finally done with all the details added and the tape removed. And this is actually like a cassette player. And here is where you put your cassette. And all these buttons still work. Everything is also nice with this belt clamp. And on this is Koro Sensei. This is a long snake thing. This is a Pac-Man and the ghosts and jellyfish and butterflies and snail and a rabbit and a lot of other doodle. Yeah, and a cat and all of this. So this is how you make pop art.